The fog trapped me here. It stopped me from crossing the boundary between reality and dreams. From reaching that deep sea. Without an anchor, my memories were swept away with the tide, leaving nothing but a bitter husk. And there I sat, drawing aimlessly in the wet sand.
Thank you. Your mission objective is clear. Enter this area and locate the 5th Research Institute.
You're on your best choice.
I will send a logistics unit to provide support. If anything unexpected happens, report it to me immediately.
Understood.
Is anybody hurt? Cooperation can be risky! Getting killed like this? Irrational. Who needs this the most? They don't even calculate their odds of success. I got you.
Leave it to me!
What's it called?
Its name is Absconditus.
The design is totally different from my suit, hush. Seems like it's better for melee combat. How about it? Is it easy to use?
Success.
Looks like we're about to find out.
Patience is a virtue.
It's like they don't even calculate their odds of success.
Why don't these guns auto-load? Does nobody think about these things?
Raise the pressure.
Raise the temperature!
Should have run when you saw us. Getting killed like this? Irrational. Who needs this the most? There's a wall here too. But it's way shorter than the containment wall.
It seems like there might be something special about the area inside the wall.
How weird! The containment wall keeps titogen contamination out. So what does this wall keep out? Brute force attacks are so last year! Debugging it.
There's fog!
This isn't good. I'm gonna turn on the air filtration system.
It's so quiet in here. I feel as if we're being watched.
Shh! Stop trying to scare me!
I gotta get back. That new DLC is launching tonight.
Those without a conscience don't belong on the battlefield.
The closer you try to get to the truth, the further it will run from you.
It's late! Stay back!
Why don't these guns auto-load?
Little Sunshine, pull back.
Think about these things.
I don't observe any obvious hostility from her. But it definitely seems she is going to attack us.
Brute force attacks are so last year.
You can't run.
Can you dodge them all?
Wednesday, what qualifies as obvious hostility then?
Why don't these guns auto-load? Think about these things.
Cooperation can be risky.
Raise the pressure.
Raise the temperature!
Why are you attacking us? She's not talking. What if she can't communicate normally? With a strike?
What makes you think that? She should be able to communicate just fine.
Look over there.
Why don't these guns auto-load? Does nobody think about these things?
Tired. Anybody hurt?
Final stop.
Don't forget to send me the combat records.
Always ready to fight.
I can't promise anything, okay? Is anybody hurt?
Wednesday, little sunshine, look over there. Attacking won't be effective. Something's not right. Let's get out of here.
You would have thought they would have configured access privileges.
Close the door.
Whew. I feel a lot better after getting out of there. Patience is a virtue.
Ah! Who's that? Cover my eyes for me!
Calm down. He's just watching us. That's even more concerning.
I thought these weirdos were all locked inside the wall. Even calculate their odds.
Looks like not all of them are.
This one seems slightly different than those inside the wall.
Disappearing.
We've seen that before.
Why don't these guns auto-load? Does nobody think about these things?
That's their weakness? Noted.
I just received notice that the camp is under attack. Let's take care of this ASAP and head back to provide support.
Do you think maybe we're the ones who are being taken care of? Brute force attacks were so last year.
Auto-load.
Just make me think about these things. Brute force attacks are so last year.
The way they disappeared. Could these coyotes be phantoms too?
More and more hostiles appearing. Have we reached the threshold where I run and hide? I'm kind of tired.
Why don't these guns auto-load?
Just make me think about these things. When you saw us getting killed like this, irrational. Brute force attacks are so last year. Patience is a virtue. You would have thought they would have configured access privileges.
The
The fog is thickening again.
Even calculate their odds.
Even if they aren't phantoms, there is still some form of existence beyond our understanding. Not only can they appear out of thin air, but they can also influence the environment around them. Similar to Titan.
That's their weakness? Noted.
That's that sorted.
Thank you.
Always ready to fight.
Are you sure I'm your best choice?
Looks like inhibitors can be injected to combat the effects of the yellow fog.
I'll stress this again. The 5th Research Institute must be located as soon as possible. That is your only priority.
It's like they don't even calculate their odds of success. Brute force attacks are so last year.
Who needs this the most? Is anybody hurt? Brute force attacks are so last year! Great, let's pick up the pace.
Do anything reckless.
Look.
There are quite a few boxes of ammo stacked behind the turrets. Shoot at the ammo boxes to force him out of there.
Need me to save you? Need me to save you?
Taste my blade.
investigation. Please follow Professor Freesha. This way. Let's head to the square.
That's all there is? A lovely sound. Good soldiers take... That's all there is? Enemy is down. Stay sharp.
Mm-hmm. That's that sorted.
Always ready to fight.
Did you find anything? It's been 2.5 hours.
Nothing yet. Careful. I think there are enemies over there. Not enemies. It's those phantoms again.
They haven't displayed any aggressive behavior. They seem so familiar, like those shadows of things in the containment zone that were annihilated after contact with Titogen.
Go investigate. Let me know what you find.
Hello! Could you please tell me what happened to you guys? Seems like the cognitive and communication abilities of these Titogen life forms are unstable.
Hello? Madam? Were you talking to me?
Oh! You could hear me?
There's an explosion without any fire, sound, or impact. It ripped us from reality in a frigid silence, and then...
Looks like he collapsed. Check out the surrounding area. There may be more Titogen phantoms.
Aye aye, Captain Tao!
Not all of them may be able to communicate. We just need to gather more intel.
My plan is through tonight. I have to finish it before I can leave. Maybe I can...
I can't get in touch with the moving company. Now, where can I get some cardboard boxes?
I was going to give some...
Matter tells space-time how to bend, while space-time tells matter how to move. According to general relativity, that is.
Professor, I still don't really get it.
Class is already over. You can come see me in my office if you have any questions.
Were they still going to school then? It seems as if this explosion was very sudden.
These Titogen phantoms are really strange. Space and time are all messed up for them.
I don't care how you do it, but you have to help me find another logistics company that's willing to work together by Friday. I just canceled our arrangement. I saw that some Ingersoll staff have already started building a containment zone. Strange though. They weren't wearing the Ingersoll logo. That Titogen contamination hasn't spread over here yet. The military announced we'll be evacuating. can't let that happen.
Adjutant, this doesn't make sense. Why did Yggdrasil set up the containment zone in advance before evacuating?
If that's the case, this explosion was probably caused by humans. I don't think it was related to the descent or the evacuation.
So it was just a front and a cover-up. Go confirm. Head down the path to the warehouse.
Got it.
That's that sorted.
Always ready to fight.
Is this a marking? Does it mean something?
Professor Freesher is super curious about who left it. I can't promise anything, okay? Brute force attacks are so last year. Why don't these guns auto-load? Does nobody think about these things?
Are they leading the way?
There's seriously so much weird stuff here. Should have run when you saw us. Getting killed like this? Irrational. I'm kind of tired.
The coyotes here don't seem to be Titogen phantoms. What do you think, Captain?
Why didn't these guns auto-load?
I'm not sure.
I trust your judgment.
Getting killed like this? The rat
who needs this the most?
Look down there! Another marking!
Auto-load. Does nobody think about these things?
These markings are leading us to the 5th Research Institute.
Don't forget to send me the combat records!
Those without a conscience don't belong on the battlefield.
I can't promise anything, okay? Is anybody hurt? Great, let's pick up the pace.
Captain, you forgot to check if we have enough ammo.
Oh, all right.
Our enemy is well trained. Their clothes look similar to security department uniforms. You don't think Tao is in any danger, do you? Does nobody think about these things? Who needs this the most? Brute force attacks are so last year! Auto-load! Does nobody think about these things? I'm kind of tired. Raise the pressure. Raise the temperature! Should have done when you saw us. My shoulders are so sore. And my arms hurt.
I'm afraid we aren't going to last much longer. I'll tell everyone to rendezvous so we can retreat to the bridge.
Why don't these guns auto-load? Just make you think about these things. Saw us. Is anybody hurt?
I gotta get back. That new DLC is launching tonight.
Those without a conscience don't belong on the battlefield.
Are you sure,
Captain? You don't look so good.
It's like
it means everyone here. Let's cross the bridge.
Is anybody hurt? Don't rush me. I've only just finished debugging it.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Are they insane? Their own people are on the bridge.
What are these
guys? Are you really surprised? Bad guys love to sacrifice their own buddies.
It's like they don't even calculate their odds of success. Can be risky.
Why don't these guns auto-load? Does nobody think about these things?
That's my 10,000 steps for the day.
Always ready to fight. According to building structural records, there's an underground passage in the warehouse on the left. It could help us avoid more enemies. Stay alert. Come on then, keep them coming. What is any of this worth compared to honor? As if anything could stop me.
The door to the passage is open.
Let's get moving.
A lovely sound. Objective complete. Stay alert. I wasn't sure before, but now I'm positive. These Titogen phantoms are helping us.
Striking down every last enemy is the perfect way to remain hidden.
A lovely sound. What is any of this worth compared to honor?
Is that the Beauvoir? What's it doing here?
That's all there is? Absconditus! It tastes my blade! Ha! A lovely sound.
Reveal! Escondatus!
The Adventists. The Fifth Research Institute. The directors? How are they all connected? This isn't the time for pride. Always ready to fight.
Will Anderson, I swear I'm going to...
That's all there is? As if anything could stop me.
The door leading to the resonator. It's closed. Looks like it was closed when the access system was locked just now.
There's no time to waste. Let me break it down.
It's impossible. The door is over 30 centimeters thick.
I know how to unlock it! Stick close to Professor Frischer.
What is any of this worth compared? Objective complete. Stay
alert. The resonator door isn't open. Does that mean there's another device we need to unlock?
How do you know?
The door we came in through was locked as well. It's a familiar routine.
Good. As if anything could stop me.
Did you guys hear that? It sounded like a building collapsing.
I only hear the elevator.
Good. What is any of this worth compared to honor?
Looks like we're back at the entrance.
Don! We'll have to take the long way around.
Don't forget to send me the combat records.
Those without a conscience don't belong on the battlefield.
Was the collapsing sound you heard coming from here? But you didn't hear an explosion. It's totally decimated. This doesn't look like something humans could do.
How unfortunate. There are no signs of Arabella here.
I think you were just at the access control system here. If you unlocked it, wouldn't that mean...
As if...
Yeah! Any enemies outside can come in!
That doesn't matter
Finally.
Anymore. The door is open.
Whoa! Why did all of the changed come back to life?
Listen. So the inhibitor concentration is running low because the airlock was compromised.
It's gotta be Will Anderson.
It's gotta tooth. Those without a conscience don't belong on the battlefield.
Sure enough, here they are.
Come on, then.
I don't care who you are. Get out of my way!
Captain, please, control yourself. If you keep this up, you'll get flooded.
Enemy is down.
A lovely sound.
Taste my blade. Reveal.
It's nothing.
Containment, we're running out of time. I have to... Objective complete. Stay alert. Can you feel the weight of this victory? Don't belong on the battle.
We ran out of time?
No, there's still a little time. Just enough for one more chance. I swear, I will complete this final mission. What is any of this worth compared to honor? Objective complete. Stay alert. A lovely sound. Absconditus! It's nothing. Taste my blade. Reveal.
Let this dream go on forever.
Absconditus.
lovely sound.
Auto-load. Does nobody think about these things?
Use of effectiveness in combat. There.
Is that sorted?
Thank you.
Adjutant, where should we head next?
I hear the crowd pierce the air. It's time a road to start. That the drawing board, ready to cut the scarlet. I know it's a